They're showing up, they're playing baseball, but at the same time they're not, you know, they're not 100% there, and just, you know, you can see that just in the way that we're playing and stuff like that, but it's understandable. We're trying to make it normal. The last 2 weeks have not been normal at all, but we're trying to get back to as normal as we can get, and we're not going to ever be normal.